Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, the all-new Master of Talk Yamaha MT-25, the Rush of Darkness. How about a big round of applause? Yes. Built from the genuine MT DNA, the performance and looks are definitely two thumbs up. Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. And it comes in two attractive colors, the Yamaha Blue and the Ice Floor, with a host of new features, including the front and rear ABS brakes, lightweight, agile, and with a proven 250cc engine, the Yamaha MT-25, ladies and gentlemen, will rock the 250cc bike market. Congratulations, and thank you once again to Dr. James Kaur and Mr. Wee Hong. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And now, for the extra photo opportunity, yeah, we will go for two photos here. One is with the mask and one is without mask. Okay, and we'd like to invite now, ladies and gentlemen, can we have Mr. Yamaura and Mr. Tim Hu also on stage? So a reminder once again, with and without the mask, yeah?
Announced that this new model MT-25 harga dia berpatutan kan. So the price is start with 2, eh? Cannot be 1, eh? 25, eh? Start with 2, eh? 20
round figure ke? 20?
Berapa? 29. Lagi?
28. Wah, eager ready lah.
Oh, semua happy, semua happy. 21,500.
Betul lah. This kind of beauty.
Excluding, yeah, excluding the this the insurance and also registration. Yeah. Harga, harga bagus kan? Happy ya? Okay.
Can you imagine, ladies and gentlemen, this beautiful bike at 21.5 is a steal, is a good deal. I think I have to order already. Okay, so anyway, Dato', sorry, I have another question, one more question. Yeah, because I see all the fans or Yamaha, baca sini, baca sana. So I have another question. Okay, now, we are launching the MT-25 now, and over the past few days, in fact, from the Yamaha Moto Malaysia Facebook page, I know we're going there checking. A lot of the Yamaha fans, they are all actually waiting for this launch. So they're waiting for what type of bike, upper motorcycle, upper model, and they also want to know also like what type of things that people need extra, and what is so good about this MT-25. Alright, the hype is all about that. So for the Yamaha fans, we would like to know what is it that is special about the MT-25. Can you let us know?
Okay. So MT-25, I think it's not new in the market lah. Sudah ramai orang sudah tahu. So tapi saya juga, I did read on our this Yamaha punya Facebook kan. So I baca, saya dengar ada banyak suara-suara kan daripada market lah, permintaan daripada Yamaha punya fans kan. So saya fikir bila ini MT-25, dia memang sangat happy ya. They will feel very happy. But I just want to let the, all our Yamaha fans that they know that we are listening what their request, you know. So even they are very happy with the MT-25, but I want to make them even more happier. So today, I proud to announce that we have another brother that to show to you. So I would like to present the bonus to you. MT-15.
Ladies and gentlemen, ini sudah kira double power.
Kita panggil double sensation.
Double sensation. Alright, how about another big round of applause? Together, now we have a bonus. We have a bonus from the MT25 with a bonus MT15, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, let's have another photo session. Photo session. Alright, sesi photo. MT15, wow. Alright, so, but you see, ladies and gentlemen, para media, kalau kelihatan tu, kalau nampaknya model ni nampak macam sama, it looks exactly like even a bigger bike. So this one can consider kalau ada gaya bawa motosikal ni, orang kan dah big bike lah ni, besar, big, even though CC 250 and below. Let's give another round of applause one more time. Tunggu sesi dulu, one with mask, one without mask, ladies and gentlemen.
Kau di belakang dah.
Okay, so please do enjoy your meal. And as I've announced earlier, we do have some gloves, and of course your hand sanitizers are there. So kindly put on your gloves, put on your mask. Of course, when eating, you can remove your mask for the SOPs from the hotel. Alright, Sofitel Hotel right here. So enjoy your dinner. We'll be back later on. Thank you.
So these are the MT15. It looks very similar to the MT25, but just for now, just let you know, the ones with the gold fox are the MT15. The 25 are over there on the other side of the hall. Let's go. The MT25 section. Hey, what's that wire at the fork there? Very weird. The cables quite messy.
Yeah.